Las Vegas, Nevada, in one important way, the one-of-a-kind Roush 729 supercharged wide-body Mustang on the Ford stand embodies exactly what the Specialty Equipment Market Association and its annual expo are all about. The engine was modified in-house by Roush, but almost everything else that went into the build was either bought off the shelf or ordered from industry specialists, and that's the point. Given time, money and in sweat equity, there's nothing to stop you or me from buying a Mustang and creating something just as outrageous. The show car is an homage, it's pronounced oh-marge, so the alliterative indefinite article is correct, to the iconic 1970-429 Boss Mustang. Even the grabber green paint has a historic context, just 95 of the original Boss Mustangs were finished in this color. More than 520 kilowatts. The 5-liter Coyote V8 is fitted with an all-new Roush R2650 supercharger, using Eaton TVS technology in a front inlet, front drive design with integral bypass to squeeze out more than 520 kilowatts. It breathes in through a Roush Air Gobbler Ram Air Bonnet Scoop and intercooler, and out through a patented Roush tunable four-piper exhaust system. Roush three-way adjustable coilover suspension allows for more than 1 gram of lateral acceleration, while stopping is entrusted to Brembo GT Series brakes under special Vossen RVS wheels wrapped in Continental Extreme Contact Sport gumballs. Mix and matching. The wide body flares were made for Roush by Stratasys, and the carbon fiber aero kit, comprising front splitter, rear aero foils, side rockers, spoiler and mirror housings, is from Anderson Composites, while the upper and lower grills and the rear blackout panel will be standard kit on Roush modified 2018 Mustangs. The mix and matching continues inside with a Watson Racing roll cage and Recaro bucket seats with custom catskin leather upholstery and Sparco 4-point racing harnesses, topped off with Roush window knock-a-ducks with cooling tubes.